British Airways aircraft, we recommend that you remove your personal headphones.
Okay, thank you.
What? Senior First Officer Simon Belmont, in charge of the cabin is Samantha Parker. We have everybody on board. We're just finishing off the last bits of paperwork, then we'll be pushing out starting engines. Flight time is a really fast 6 hours and 55 minutes. The weather en route is going to be bumpy because of the very fast flight time, and we'll probably start about an hour and a half into the flight and last for an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours, and occasionally throughout the rest of the flight as well. It's all due to the strong wind, and I think I said 5 hours 55 anyway, but it might even be a little bit quicker than that. The forecast weather at Heathrow when we get there, they're talking a little bit misty and low cloud and rain, but it's clearing up later in the day. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight with us. Thank you.
Questions after watching us, just ask one of your crew as we check the cabin is ready for takeoff. We need to keep the exits and aisles clear during taxi and takeoff, so all bags and loose items you haven't already put in the overhead lockers now need to be put away under the seat in front of you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you should have already fastened your seatbelt by pushing the two ends together until they clicked, but it now needs to be tightened around your hips by pulling the strap like this. it's opened like this. If your seat belt includes an airbag, make sure the belt is not twisted. The cabin is pressurized for your comfort. However, if the oxygen mask should drop automatically. Rachel in our upper class and premium economy cabins, and Nicola in our economy cabin for you. Ladies and gentlemen, I have switched off our entertainment. I had a few screens that weren't working initially, so I'm going to do a full system reboot on this as soon as we have taken off. It should only take a few moments to reset, and those of you who have mentioned that your screens were not working on the ground should come back during the flight for you. I do apologise for this, and hopefully touring equipment to the in-seat power supplies whilst you're sleeping. We do advise you not to leave this connected whilst you're not using it. This is just in case it does overheat. And our travel health program provides more information on in-seat exercises and how to stay comfortable during the night. And if there's anything else we can do to make you feel more comfortable this evening, then please let one of us know. Welcome on board. Crew seats to take off, please. Ladies and gentlemen, now dim our cabin lights in accordance with our safety regulations. You will find a reading light at your seat. Boston very shortly. If you do want to reset your watches, the local time has just gone 2:45 in the morning in London. With our very quick flight time of 6 hours, we'll be serving you breakfast in approximately 4 hours, and we should be landing into London at approximately 8:45 in the morning. This is ahead of our scheduled arrival time by 45 minutes, you'll be pleased to know. Once again, if there's anything else I can do to make you feel more relaxed this evening, let us know, and sit back and relax and enjoy our in-flight services. Thank you.
Please keep all forms together with your passport and hand them to the authorities when requested. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we do have a few spare seats on board today's flight. After the seatbelt signs have gone off, please feel free to move around the cabin that you're situated in. The only thing you ask you to bear in mind is that the purple extra legroom seats are chargeable seats. They do say it on the seats. Other than that, spread out, relax, and enjoy your flight with us this evening.
To those who still don't have any entertainment on this evening's flight, just to assure you, myself and the cabin service supervisor are working very hard to try and rectify this problem for you. If you can just bear with us a little bit longer, I'd really appreciate that, and hopefully it won't be too much longer before we all have you up and running. I'm sorry to disturb you all, I just wanted to make you all aware that I'm trying to get this sorted out for you now. Thank you.
Chairs will be brought to the aircraft door, and any books or strollers will be brought to the top of the walkway. runway. Once you've left us, if you have a fast track voucher, follow the signs in the immigration hall and have your passport voucher ready for the immigration officer. If you have a connecting flight and your baggage is checked through to your final destination, follow the purple signs to flight connections. If your connecting flight doesn't depart from Terminal 3, you'll need to catch a transfer bus. If you're travelling with Virgin Atlantic Vacations, you'll be met outside customs by one of our ground staff who will help you with transfers to your hotel or connecting flights. Thank you.
Our descent and landing, air traffic permitting, at 10 to 9 local time in England. The time at the moment, if you want to set your watches, is 4 minutes past 8 in the morning. The weather there isn't very nice. It's a misty, drizzly morning, light wind, temperature of 6 degrees centigrade, which works out at 12 degrees. 6 degrees centigrade, which works out at 43 degrees Fahrenheit. Thank you.
Front row seat. All personal belongings must be stored overhead. Large electronic devices now need to be switched off and put away in your... Well, ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to London's Heathrow Airport. The local time here, just going up to 10 to 9 in the morning. I'm pleased to say we have arrived ahead of our schedule time of 9:30 this morning. Just while we taxi to our gate, do remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt signs. Well, all the cabin crew need to remain seated at this time to keep the exits and aisles clear too. So we will return any coats or items we stowed for you as soon as we can. Please leave your mobile phone in flight mode until after arrival. And remember that most airports don't allow you to use your mobile phones or cameras in the customs immigration halls. Before you leave us, remember to go around your seats and in your seat pockets just to make sure you've got everything, especially your mobile phones and any other personal items. We do recycle our headsets, so please leave them on your seat for us. And if you're making a very kind donation to the Change for Children appeal, we'll be collecting it at the last door as we say goodbye to you. Well, once again, I would like to apologise on behalf of the crew and Virgin Atlantic for your entertainment systems not working today. Please do be assured we've documented it on the flight report, and we did endeavour to try and get it working all through the night, and it came to my attention that some of them started working on descent, so I do apologise for that. But we do hope that apart from that, you've enjoyed your time on board with us. Wherever you're going, please have a safe onward journey this morning, and we do hope to welcome you all back on board again soon. We'll soon pass you into the care of our airport staff here at London Heathrow. All that's left for me to say to you all is a goodbye and a very good morning. Thank you.
Seatbelts fastened until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. Cabin crew, thanks for your hard work overnight. Please disarm the doors and cross-check.
today, and joining me in the flight deck is Captain Robert McNay. We have a fantastic team in our cabin, led by our boss, Gregory Best, and his team Andrew, Ashley and Raphael. All ready to go at the front. Just a quick chat with air traffic control, the guys downstairs, and we'll be pushing back. And just a very short taxi out today, just to the runway that's directly behind us. And we'll be taking off for Brussels. Flight time today of around about 50 minutes, and we are expecting a smooth flying conditions. So, at some point, we'll be able to turn the seatbelt signs off, and feel free to move around the cabin when the seatbelt signs are off. However, if you are remaining in your seat, it's just a gentle reminder to please keep your seatbelts loosely fastened over your lap, and if at any point we turn our seatbelt signs back on again, could you please return to your seats and fasten your seatbelts securely. And shortly, the cabin crew will be giving you a safety demonstration of this Airbus A319 aircraft. Now, I appreciate that many of you will be frequent flyers with us or some other airlines. Could you please give them your full and undivided attention? It is, of course, for yours. And that's it for me. Sit back, relax, enjoy this short flight to Brussels, and I'll speak to you when we get in the sky with an estimated arrival time and latest weather. Thank you.
We're now going to explain the emergency procedures on this British Airways aircraft. We recommend that you remove your personal headphones, hit the buckle, and tighten by pulling on the loose end. To unfasten, simply lift up the metal flap on the buckle and pull apart. You'll find the seatbelt sign in the panel above your head. When it's on, you must fasten your seatbelt. We'll provide extension seatbelts for infants. If you're not in your seat when the seatbelt sign is switched on, please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt securely. We suggest you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during our flight, even when the sign is off. Your life jacket is underneath your seat. To use it, take it out of the container and place it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at your side. Inflate your life jacket when you leave the aircraft. We will supply infant flotation aids for babies and children. In the unlikely event of the aircraft having to make an emergency landing, you'll be told to take this protective brace position. We will now explain how to leave the aircraft in an emergency. Move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. High-heeled shoes must be taken off, as they may tear.
Green light in the panel above your head. Thank you, cabin crew, if you'd like to take your seats for takeoff.
your seatbelts fastened whenever you are seated, and it must be securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign does go on during the flight. We're surely about to start our onboard service, and if you are seated in the Club Europe cabin, we'll be offering you complimentary meals and drinks on the bar. In the Euro Traveller cabin, we have a great selection of food and drink to purchase. You can find details of today's M&S onboard menu in the seat pocket in front of you. Payment can only be made using a credit card or a debit card, and for executive club members, you can also take Avios. We don't accept any cash or currency. So if there's anything else we can do for you during the journey to make it more comfortable, then please let us know. And sit back, relax, and enjoy this very short flight with British Airways.
Airways and One World Alliance would like to welcome home our customers who live here in Brussels and wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you're travelling on further, we wish you a safe onward journey. It has been our pleasure to serve you and we look forward to welcoming you back again very soon. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a guest at Brussels Airlines, you can continue to earn and redeem miles with Miles & More, Europe's leading frequent flyer program.